looks like he's craving Italian.
The four-door Fiat 500L. It's a lot bigger than you think.
Mirror needs to be replaced.
This is a very bad. Don't worry, we fix it. Oh, Salvatore, Paolo!
No. This is embarrassing, eh? No, no all-wheel drive, no horsepower, no.
Ma c'è niente sicurezza, niente tecnologia. È come un tavernicolo in una macchina preistorica.
They're assessing the car.
No style, no leather. Che tipo di uomo guida una macchina senza pelle?
The mirror's broken.
Where is the sexy?
No sexy. Huh?
No sexy.
No sexy.
Do you have any other mechanics?
We fix. You like espresso?
Yeah, I guess.
I'm on in.
Bravo!
Well, she's ready.
So, is that...
Your car, we fixed it.
We fixed it!
I just drive it?
This is your car, we fix it.
Oh. I really like what you guys did.
We fixed the sedan. With the all-new Fiat 500X crossover.
It feels really good on my butt. I mean, it feels good everywhere, but really good on my butt.
Not mine!
Is playing tricks on you.
We're gonna die out here.
Oh my, look at that! No, stop, you're seeing things. It's just a mirage.
Welcome to the soiree.
Are you sure this is a mirage?
The Fiat over there has four doors. Fiat only makes small cars. It's not real.
Yeah, you're right.
Come on, let's go.
Bye, Diddy Mirage.
You're definitely gonna die now.
The all-new four-door Fiat 500L, unbelievably big.
I want to take Diddy Mirage with me.
Yeah, don't do that.
How are we feeling?
Well, it would certainly be the most stylish car we ever had.
And the roomiest. It'll definitely fit all my golf clubs.
And my art supplies.
Oh, yeah. Golf clubs, art supplies, 32 basketballs.
I don't have 32 basketballs.
Why would you?
Well, we love the Fiat 500L. But before we take it, you have to ask, who are they?
I almost forgot. Every new Fiat 500L comes complimentary with an authentic Italian family. One of the many European details you're going to enjoy.
Hello.
Hi.
I'm gonna miss you guys. Ciao.
Ma che ci vede tua sorella in quell'Alessandro? Viene a pranzo tutto trasandato, quella camicia fuori dal pantalone.
Mamma, non lo so, non sono una donna. Magari alle donne piacciono gli uomini trasandati.
What do you think they're saying?
I don't speak Italian.
Ma! No! Sfocante!
Hey, that'll be $6.
Massimo, can you hand me my wallet? Money?
Oh.
No, we can't use that.
You're welcome. Come on.
These are euros.
Prendi.
No, I can't use it.
Prego, prego.
Prendili.
Vai, prendi.
Take your time. I'm a quarter Italian. Love garlic bread.
Ma te l'ha detto Massimo che Alessandro ha chiesto ad Anna di sposarlo?
Ma spero che lei non abbia risposto di sì.
Ma stai sempre a dire quando se ne va Anna di casa, quando se ne va Anna di casa. Adesso se ne va Anna di casa.
I got coffee.
No, non beviamo l'americano?
No.
No.
Ok.
No.
Espresso?
Sì. Adesso sì.
Fra 300 metri effettuare inversione a U.
Wait a minute, who changed this? Massimo.
Fa inversione a U.
Wait, where am I going?
Fa inversione a U.
Oh, well, I don't know.
Fa inversione a U.
A U.
A U. A U. Di andare al matrimonio, c'ho il vestito tutto bello, le scarpe brutte.
E allora comprati le scarpe, no?
Compravele tu.
What do I like again, the tagliatelle or the pappardelle?
Le pappardelle.
Thank you.
4-4 per ora, il gol è decisivo, ecco, si prepara a tirare.
Gol! Fallo ancora un altro.
Ma sei il nostro solo, guardi, armo sempre insieme.
Guarda che devi girare.
Ah, grazie, bella.
Da lontana. Dai, benissimo.
Sento benissimo.
Tesoro, se ne sono andati. E per me, Jenny.
Cara Jenny, all'inizio pensavamo foste noiosi, ma non lo siete più. Perciò possiamo andare avanti. Anzi, Jenny, mi sento molto attratto da te. Vorrei accarezzare la tua morbida pelle e portarti su una spiaggia deserta e poi baciarti sulla
spalla. Basta!
I love being under house arrest. What do I get for good behavior?
Ragazze, ragazze, siamo qui.
Hello.
Hello.
Cheers.
For you, Maria. Yeah.
Oh, thank you. That's sweet. Hi.
He's a very nice man. Vincenzo.
Vincenzo, I'm. Yeah. Oh, sisters. How nice.
The new Fiat 500L. With four doors and five seats, it's very family friendly.
Subito.
The all-new Fiat 500X crossover. Bigger, more powerful, and ready for action.
The British are coming! The British are coming! Wait. It's the Italians. The Italians are coming!
The five-passenger Fiat 500L. The revolution
just got bigger.
This is going to be so much better than the tea party.
I know. I was driving while hot.
The Fiat 500X crossover. The perfect fashion accessory to complement any look. Even blue steel.
Honestly, it's some of my best work.
Like that in the future?
Of course. The sun will always shine on us.
What? Where are we?
What did you do?
Me? Nothing.
Just drive! Drive! I want to call Mum.
Calling Mum.
Who was that? So, what do we do now?
Look, there's a map here.
Map on a little TV.
Calculating the route.
I think this is a space-time navigator.
What kind of car is this?
See that?
What was it, a bicycle?
It brought me back into the lane.
Well, in case you've forgotten, darling, we need to be home by dinner time, whatever happens.
Okay, let's go. No. It asked me to slow down.
This car seems better than you, hey? How are we for petrol?
We could do this till night. This is where we live.
And look, it's us.
Hand in hand.
But that's not me.
But of course it was you.
That's absolutely not me.
You've reached your destination.
Come on.
It's just something that you made up in your head.
Huh? It's her!
I've never seen that girl in my life.